I'm out of here, bro. I'm out of here.
What's going on? How you doing?
Alright, what about you?
I'm doing great. How are you doing?
You want to take a seat for me real
quick? No, I don't want to take a seat, actually.
Oh, no. You want to keep your hands out of your pockets, please?
My hands are out of my pockets.
What is that in your hand right there?
This right here?
Yeah.
It's a vape cartridge.
Okay. What's going on, man? What's going on?
What do you mean?
Well, we're getting reports of you looking into people's cars and stuff, so...
I'm a First Amendment auditor.
Okay.
What's your badge number, actually?
2217.
What's your name?
Austin.
Austin 2217.
Yes.
With the... What's your...
Huntington Beach Police Department.
Huntington Police Department.
Yeah.
Roger that.
Okay. So what was going on?
What do you mean?
Well, we got multiple callers saying that somebody matching your description was looking in the cars.
I ain't doing nothing.
Okay.
I'm First Amendment. I'm recording. It's a public area, right?
Yes.
Then you're dismissed. No, you're dismissed.
Okay, that's fine.
You're actually dismissed.
Okay.
Have a good day.
Sure.
You're dismissed.
Okay. But what's going on with the looking in the car?
You're dismissed.
Look, dude.
I don't answer questions.
Okay. That's fine. I'm just trying to...
I don't answer questions. Have a good day.
Look,
have a good night.
Can you just tell me what's going on?
Have a good night. I don't answer questions.
What's your name?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Am I under arrest?
You're not under arrest.
Am
right
I detained?
Now. Yes, you are.
I'm detained.
Yes,
for what?
For people.
For
are
what?
Calling.
Is that against the law?
For look, it's suspicious.
It's against the law?
Is it breaking
a crime? Is it against the law? Is it against the law?
How much have you had to drink?
I haven't drank in a drop.
You haven't had
it. Is it against the law for me to record?
No, it's not.
Okay, then have a good night. You're dismissed.
Okay, like I said, I'm still detaining you because I'm trying to figure out what's going on.
I'm not detained.
Okay.
Have a good night.
Look, dude, I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. I understand if you're doing your First Amendment thing, but people are calling and they're concerned about you or somebody matching your description.
Okay.
Looking in the cars.
Well, I'm not looking in the cars. I'm literally just filming my experience. I'm a traveler.
Okay, that's fine. But how much have you had to drink tonight,
sir? Nothing.
Nothing?
No.
Nothing at all.
Nope.
Hey, Norm, we're on the wrong one.
Did you guys contact the RP at all?
Yeah.
Nothing?
Yeah. Where's your shirt, dude?
What? What's your badge number and name?
Where's your shirt?
What's your badge number and name?
Once you answer my question.
No, you answer my question. You work for me. First of all, what's your badge number and name?
Okay, where's your shirt, dude?
What's your badge number and name?
How much have you had to drink?
Nothing.
You sure? Because your eyes are bloodshot. And you're slurring your words. Your mouth is dry and you're swaying and you peed yourself.
I didn't
pee
myself.
You're going to jail.
Pick up the backpack.
Hey, police sent $5, everybody stop, and it's time to dance. He did nothing wrong, cops. They are just messing with him. He is going home. Sure, he was just walking around the hood, but he is not a threat. He is a veteran who made sure the soldiers had warm soup.
Oh.